is almost at an end.
And look at this. Zerick Cooper finds Damon Philyard Johnson for the game-winning touchdown. Look at that right there. Embarrassing last-second loss for the Florida State Seminoles.
So the 65th edition of Florida and Florida State ends with the Gators winning it by 3.
Headline this afternoon is Jackson State and Deion Sanders flipping the number 2 recruit in the country, Travis Hunter, away from primetime time.
Snap, Jordan Travis looking, goes toward the end zone, receiver, caught ball!